In this video, we'll show you how to integrate Amazon Pay using 3dcart as your solution provider. Before you start, be sure these items are complete. You have a dedicated Secure Sockets Layer or SSL certificate. You have a privacy policy page which is specified in your payment settings. You are based in the United States and have the currency configured as USD. And your 3dcart store must be using a core theme. To set up Amazon Pay, sign into your 3dcart admin account. Go to Settings and click Payment. Then click Select Payment Methods. Find Amazon Pay in the list of recommended payment solutions and move the selector to the right. Next, select Click to Connect with Amazon to start the onboarding process. On the next page, follow the steps to either create a new Amazon Pay account or use an existing Amazon account. For this video, we'll use an existing Amazon account. Enter your email address and password, and then click Sign In. Now, let's complete the onboarding process. Confirm that the website domain URL and privacy policy URL are correct. After you confirm this, click Next. To associate your Amazon Pay merchant account to 3dcart, click Agree and Continue. Finally, to transfer your Amazon Pay merchant account credentials to 3dcart, click Transfer Credentials. You will now be redirected to your payment methods settings page in 3dcart. You can configure additional settings, like enabling the payment method to authorize only. You can also enable test mode by clicking this checkbox. Click Close to confirm this change, and then click Save. In this mode, you can check the end-to-end flow by making test transactions using an Amazon Pay test account. For instructions on how to create an Amazon Pay test account, watch the Amazon Pay University video, Creating a Test Buyer Account in Sandbox. When you're ready to start accepting Amazon Pay production orders, uncheck the test mode checkbox and click Save. You are now set up with Amazon Pay. If you're interested in learning more about Amazon Pay, see our other Amazon Pay University videos.